up, baby? Chase the Dawn out here at the Art District. Real quick, reporting live from the 305 for y'all. Pretty much to talk about the beauty of my city and, I don't know, give you a little tour, I guess, so to speak. If you've never been here or want to come here, I'll be your tour guide if you like. Ladies, hit me up. Chase305 on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, now on SoundCloud, Reverb Nation. I got music on Limelinks, which I'm gonna get that to y'all a little later, but basically, I'm gonna take y'all around town real quick, show y'all a little bit, like this beautiful mural right here of the 2012 NBA champs. But keep it locked, I'm coming right back. I'm back real quick. Tell y'all a little bit about one of my favorite artists out of Miami, actually. Ice Billion Bird. Make sure y'all log on to beanbird.com, livehouselife.com, get you some fly gear. With that being said, I really, really like him because I can relate to his music above all. He brings a sound to Miami that we never heard before, you know, and the things he, you know, talk about and how you put his words together is just amazing to me. You know, he's not a typical rapper to me. And it's just, you know, generally how I feel. So, I want to say top four favorite songs from him, because I'm saving a slot for a track off Rise of Power, dropping 520, by the way. But I say my top four songs by him gotta be in order. Mafia featuring 6-4 Chris, shout out to him, make sure y'all follow him on Twitter. Diamonds, Freestyle, definitely. And top two gotta be, ooh, this tough, but I say On and On, and number one all-time favorite is Closer, 08, because I feel like, you know, when he did it, he put a lot more heart and effort into doing the second verse, so I really, really respect him for that. That being said, a lot of people ask me if we're related or whatnot. We look alike, as you can see, but we're actually not. And I've been rocking with him since first time I heard Naked Hustle.
Take flight with a real nigga. Real nigga. Come closer to your dreams. The boy Bird get chased like some clear liquor. She never hung round the wig splitter. She ain't want the last nigga out the billion. Put the dick in her. I'm on the pill in the Benz with the stick in it. Her mama know I'm young, so she think that thing rented. So I laugh and just keep floating and continue with this hobby called weed smoking. And listen, I don't make love, baby, I make magic. Bird go deep like the pool at Hadley. Bird whip the color as the team at Hadley. This weed so expensive, I ain't even wanna ask you. You can ask Ashley how I went to spazzing. Out on that beat, I swear everything happened. I hit her in the studio, hit her on the backseat of the Magnum in the alley on South.
I mean, it gave me chills. I was like, wow, this little nigga came out of Miami. And it's crazy because we know the same people, but we don't know each other, you know. I'm just a fan. And I want to tell y'all real quick how we met. He had a pop-up shop in Fort Myers. No, not Fort Myers, Fort Pierce. And, you know, it was a Saturday. Call my girl up. We drove up there. I was the first person that got there at 10 o'clock in the morning. And when I got there, you know, I found out he wasn't, well, I already knew he wasn't due to come at 1 o'clock. But around, I'd say, about 12, 12:30-ish, a lot of jits just started coming. And by the time they told us where to line up at, I was like the third to the last person in line. So I was hot, but it's cool, you know, because it was worth the wait. To me, it would have been worth the wait. But I saw Coach passing out flyers or whatnot, so I, you know, grabbed his attention real quick and, you know, gathered him, told him who I was. We had spoke recently about, you know, some other things in the making. But told him who I was, and he basically grabbed me out of line, and I was the next person to go see Bird. Got my autograph, got, you know, some gear to send up to my brother in the A so he could rep, you know. So that was that. And I want to say that I'm really, really proud of him, you know. For everybody that hate on, you know, people, things that we do or the music we make, it don't matter. You know, somebody out there likes it. And I'm apparently a big fan, so Bird, keep doing what you're doing. You know, you never know who life you're touching. Believe that. What's up, baby? I'll stop by AAA right quick. Shout out to the Heat for sweeping them boys real quick. I predict that they take Chicago in 5, roughly. So, keep doing the damn thing. Let's go ahead and take it to the house. 2013 NBA champs, bet that. Let's go.
Birth home with a peanut butter jelly. Home with the don't bubbles and box Chevys. Chopper like a goon and I'm feeling necessary. To let you know how the South got so dirty. Luke came through with 2 like 2 T-double-D stepped in the game in the blue. Kyrie started fire, Jackie did too. But everybody know who the baddest go to. Train being still putting it down. While the mother rap chicks nowhere to be found. Rose got air, try to jump in the head of the triple C. You can hear the bass thumping. Ice Bill, you the next to blow. And when it's my turn, the whole world gon' know. The South on the mountain, that's spelled with an L. Florida got a lot that ain't going nowhere. Those little niggas like me keep sprouting up. Crackers better know that K gon' cut. Niggas recognize, hoes do too. Haters gon' hate that what they do. Liberty City get loose in this thing. Robin Hood, how they got their name. In the West, running it still. Hold up, why the killer be? Rest in peace, Uncle Al. Rest in peace, Wilbur Bang. Trina, I told you we got you, baby. Dade County, stand up.